salads, cakes, side dishes, you name it. Your plate won't be perfect until you add some carrots. This crunchy, delicious veggie is one of the most versatile and popular foods in the world. It comes in all shapes, sizes, and colors.
Got to be kidding.
Yes, you heard correctly. Your bright Halloween orange glow carrots have tons of cousins, and they come in purple, yellow, and even gold. Nowadays, orange is the most popular color among carrots, but they didn't even exist until the 15th century. So how did they become the crisp orange wonder that we know today? What did it have to do with the Dutch Revolt started in 1566? Could eating them prevent cancer? Chew on that for a moment, and soon you'll be an expert on carrots. Every year, nearly 30 million tons of carrots are grown. And there's a good reason for that.
We're changing the world, one carrot at a time.
Amen to that.
They taste great, they're easy to store, and they're rich in vitamins, minerals, and fiber. Not to mention, stuffing your face with carrots might lower your risk of developing certain types of cancer. Why? The pigment responsible for that pretty orange color is called carotenoid, which is an antioxidant. It can help your body remove unstable molecules that may cause cell damage. Impressive, huh? It's no surprise that carrots are today considered a superfood that might also give you some superpowers.
That's what my mom is always saying.
Parents used to tell their kids that eating carrots would give them night vision.
Right?
Yeah.
Turns out that there's some truth to that. A deficiency in vitamin A can cause xerophthalmia, a progressive eye disease that can leave you blind or with difficulty seeing in poorly lit areas. Guess which veggie's packed with vitamin A? Drum roll, please. Yes, carrots. The healing perks of this vegetable go way back in history. Wild carrots were considered a medicine long before becoming common on your dinner plate. But the wild carrot is nothing like the one you're used to. For one thing, they were white. Then, around 5,000 years ago, people living on the Iranian plateau domesticated the wild carrot.
Holy Eureka!
This carrot was smaller, fork-shaped, and either purple or yellow. It quickly gained popularity throughout Europe, the Mediterranean, and Asia. As carrots made their way around the globe, they began to change. Their genetic material mixed with other plants and vegetables as they spread. They kept evolving until a Western batch of carrots took on more of a reddish-orange color. By the 17th century, orange carrots had become more popular than their purple predecessors in Europe and the Mediterranean. How did that happen? One of the most popular theories out there involves a revolution. You see, William of Orange, the founding father of the Netherlands, led a revolution against the Spanish near the end of the 16th century. During this time, the Dutch were big carrot farmers, growing purple, white, and yellow varieties. Legend has it that in honor of William of Orange's revolution, farmers started growing a mutant strain of carrots that matched the Dutch royal family color. Now that's just a rumor. Don't get crazy in the comments. If you do feel like you've been robbed of experiencing this rainbow selection of carrots, I'm here to tell you what they taste like. Some purple carrots are still orange on the inside, and they taste sweet.
The sweetness is there, but there's a real earthiness to it.
Some are purple all the way through and tend to have an intense, peppery flavor. Add those to your salads.
It makes your tongue purple! How cool is that?
Despite their name, gold carrots aren't actually golden. They're yellow or cream in color and are sweeter than most other types. They're fantastic accompanying any number of dishes. Did someone say roast chicken? Could have sworn I heard that. If you thought carrots were boring, I hope I've changed your mind. Want another surprising food story? Of course you do. How about you check out some of the most expensive fruits? That and more on another episode of Origins of Food.